I know you don't know the people of Lafayette Community Church all that well. You've been here a couple times, and they don't know you all that well, but we're believers. We're people who love Jesus, try to follow Jesus, and we're trying to follow him better today than we did yesterday. And so you at least know that much of the people that you're addressing on this video. I want to invite you to share with us, based on 2020, what is the most important thing that you want people to know? The people who are watching this video, what is the most important thing on your heart that you would want to communicate to them with regard to putting God first in their lives, with regard to worship, or something else that God has laid on your heart? Hindsight, 2020 is behind us. Moving forward, what is the most important thing you'd like to share with the people watching this?
The most important thing that I would share, that I want to share, is putting God first needs to be done by us as individuals. When you put God first in your life, you're setting an example. When you put God first in your life, we hear it in your words. We see it on your face. We see it in your actions. When you put God first, then we see that you're spending time with him. I'm still learning that Jesus spent lots of time praying to Father God in heaven. And so to me, that prayer time was a time that he would focus on, okay, what can I do today to be better focused on putting God first? And what can I, and to me, that then affects everything else, everything else. I'm looking forward to affect everything else about me in terms of times. It's easier for me to say no to some of the people who want to take my time for different things. And when I see that it doesn't fit the priority of God being first, that's kind of easier to say no to. And so putting God first really needs to be shining through in a lot of different ways. And so when we're in a situation like 2020, and Jeff, if we talk, I'm thinking about the challenges that people have across barriers, racial barriers, cultural barriers, whatever the barriers are. For me, putting God first means you're lessening the view of the barrier. You're lessening the view of the differences, and you're focusing more on the fact that we are human beings who God has an opportunity to work through us to be a blessing to other people. What else can we do together to make that happen?
Well, James, I want to thank you so much for joining me, for participating in this.
Sure thing.
I know you're an encouragement to me, and you're an encouragement to the people who are part of our church and anyone who would be watching this video. So I want to thank
Great.
You again.
Thanks for having me. Appreciate it, Joe.